Your clothes up.
You know, so thank you.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. All we gotta do now is send the calling card. So, when do you want to send it? The earlier the better, right?
No. In my opinion, we should wait until right before the time limit.
May I ask your reasoning behind that idea?
Sai-san is a realist, even if she believes the Phantom Thieves exist. Do you think she knows how they steal hearts? Furthermore, there is a chance she expects that she herself will be targeted.
So because her heart is ready for any possibility, the calling card might not have enough effect?
I only say that theoretically, but I believe so. Hence, it would be prudent for us to wait until we are driven into a corner to act. If we do so with no time to spare, I assume even Sai-san would have to be somewhat agitated.
Ensuring the treasure actually appears. That sounds quite logical. Impressive, Akechi-kun. Though, it is a bit vexing that you know more about my sister than I do.
That's only because of my work as a detective. Well then, if our time limit is November 20th, and we act the day after sending the calling card, shall we send it out on the 18th?
We should prepare as much as we can before then.
Well, I can't complain about having more time.
Make sure you're ready, everyone.
Huh?
Yo. Okay. You should be grateful. Alright. It's that time of year when schools hold their athletic meets, huh? Those starting pistols aren't ours, you know. We don't sell them here. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. Come again.
Your time.
take your time.
What do you want?
Okay, let's get going. Yes! Seriously?
Ah, you're back.
Hey, inmate! Nice!
Are you serious? Where have
you been? What are you gonna do today? Now. What will you do? Let's go, inmate.
Guide me, inmate.
The real question to be
asked. Oh my.
Marvelous.
Good morning. Speaking of which...
Disappointing. Ah, let's see how you're doing.
This is it.
Oh, not bad.
Hey.
Wait!
Ah, you're back.
Hey, hey!
Hey. Also, not bad. How about this? Very impressive. How about this? Leave it to me. All right. Good night, then.
Sakura-san, I'm sorry for asking this of you.
It's all good. Not like I have customers to deal with. So, this is what you grew?
Yes. I'd like an honest opinion from a culinary professional.
Let me see. To be honest, both the taste and appearance are the opposite of what I'd call market grade.
I see.
But it's impressive you managed to grow anything at all up on a rooftop of all places.
I'm honored to hear you say that.
You know, I can't say it tasted good, but it was actually somewhat refreshing. Kind of like how you feel good after taking bitter medicine.
I first came across the plant in my house. It's possible that it's an experimental breed created for use at Okumura Foods. Thank you very much for the input, Sakura-san. I'll take note of that. He's right. That was the same thought I had. I think I understand what Sakura-san meant when he said they were refreshing. I agree! I'm so happy! I didn't expect this hobby of mine to provide value to the Phantom Thieves. This is actually the only thing I can honestly say I'm good at. Thank you for worrying about me, but I find the work relaxing. Hey, do you think you could help me out again sometime? Like you did today? It's a deal! Okay, I'll do my best from now on!
It seems you were probing into a certain conglomerate. There's the possibility you even infiltrated their company building. Perhaps some sort of connection? Tell me about this person.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Empress persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Right. The taste leaves much to be desired. Thank you!
Back. right then. Thanks.
All right.
I'm going home.
Yes.
Oh, no. You.
This is it.
Excellent.
Yes.
Indeed. Thank you. Let us be off. I see. Could this be? This is a problem. Yes.
Oh. Yes. I'm in your debt.
All right.
Shall we return home? See you.
I see. Nice. Man.
Thank you. Well, this place should do nicely. This. Remember what I told you? If you ever won against me using my right hand, I'd take you on with everything I've got. Exactly. Your insight allowing you to determine my dominant hand, your quick wit, and most of all, how fast you've grown. You've exceeded my expectations in every way. Thus, I've built up this urge to duel you without holding anything back. Thank you for indulging my selfish request. No need for pleasantries at this point, correct?
Let's go!
You won't be able to defeat me unless you actually fight with lethal intent. Now, show me your true skill.
Persona! Ravage them!
Oh, not bad. Persona! So you're fast?
Persona!
All right.
What?
Persona! There!
This was not expected. No wonder you're the leader of the Phantom Thieves. You've caught up to me on this front already, too. Of course not. But if we went any further, we'd both go beyond the point of no return, wouldn't we? In all honesty, I'd love to see just how far we can go. But we have an important mission coming up. Until that's finished, you're a vital ally to me. We're done here. Let's go. Once again, I've learned something new about you today. As allies fighting alongside one another, your strength is truly reassuring. In all honesty, it's to the point that I'd be relying on you in a pinch. You truly are well composed. I'm sorry I asked you to indulge me, but I do feel a bit better now. By the way, about that duel. If we had fought to the end, do you see yourself winning? I had a feeling you'd say that. I'm going to be entirely honest with you. Your deft handling of your unfortunate circumstances, your uniqueness, your ability to surpass me, all these irritate me. You're the one person I refuse to lose to. Without a doubt, even I was unaware that it was this severe. I'll let you have this win today. But next time I will be victorious. Let this be my proof. It is a tradition in the West to throw one's glove at their opponent when demanding a duel. Should the opponent accept the glove, the duel is also accepted. Make certain that you never forget, I am the one who will defeat you. Look at the time. Let's call it a day, for now.
What are your thoughts?
All right.
Hi, everyone. Well,
what's going on? What do you want to do?
damn it.
Yep.
What would you like?
Let's go. Yeah. Nah. Come on, man. Well,
All right.
All right then, let's go. See ya.
Ah, you're back.
Nice.